is going on, everyone? It is Dinosaur Dale coming at you with some Apex Legends. Now, it's been quite a while since I played this. The reason I stopped playing it because they made a bad change, in my opinion. And I just really didn't enjoy it. Because it seemed like they took the weakest gun and made it into the most powerfulest gun. And I'm talking about this, the accelerator. They had to add that attachment, or that hopper, whatever you want to call it, and it's just been miserable. Miserable. So, that's kind of why I stopped playing. Like, I don't even stream it. This is the first time I've opened it, and I want to say a month, and, I can't seem to enjoy it anymore. And like, I even bought the season pass and I'm only level 19. Like, I don't even, or 18. I don't even play it. It's just like dead to me. Especially right, like when I got into Fallout 76, Nuclear Winter, that's starting to become like my favorite battle royale. Just because there's none of this bullshit where you have to drop and like what they do is like Battleship. Look at this. Look at this. Like, I don't understand it. But right now, Fallout 76 is becoming my favorite battle royale. This does a lot of things that is like fun, Apex, but ever since they made that change with that gun, I have no enjoyment of playing it. Like, yeah, it's just an attachment, it's a gun, we'll find a better gun. Well, when you got everybody using the weak, like, it pisses me off because it was the weakest gun, fairly weak, I should say. Then they made it into almost the most powerfulest gun. Like, that's supposed to be a starter weapon. And now people use it endgame. Which is kind of, like, I used to rock it endgame too. But I didn't have the fucking attachment. The attachment just, like, makes it super overpowered. I don't know if they changed it. Nor do I care. I just figured I'd record a video for you guys. And if it may seem like I'm salty a little bit, because, you know, I did put my time into this game. And it did not pay out like I thought it would. I was kind of hoping I could play this forever. But I just don't see it anymore. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just really on the kick of 76 Nuclear Winter. Like, I got many wins in this game, many wins, and, you know, so it's kind of getting a little stale. I don't even know how I'm going to do, to be honest. You see that sensitivity? That is the sensitivity of someone who, can't play that high right now. Better. Alright, so I'm doing pretty bad on the loot department. I used to be, like, able to loot really quick, but like I said, it's been a while. I don't even know if anyone landed here. I did not check. Getting all the heavy ammo though. I'm gonna wait until I get that RE-45. There we go. That's my gun. Right there. Now, if you're wondering what my ideal loadout is, a bunch of grenades or arc stars, and RE45, and a carbine. That is my ideal loadout. Oh, also thermites. Thermites are amazing. I don't know which way, like, I don't know. I feel like we should go this way. And I feel like, actually, we should go this way because that's where the ring is. So, you know, go towards the ring, I guess. Yeah, no, I'm good, homie. I used to rock the EVA as well with the carbine. Is that what I need? What do I need for this? I don't even know what I need. Like, oh, distributor rounds. Alright. So we know that now. Like I said, it's been a while, man. It's been a while. I'm just gonna go. Like, I'm trying to have a somewhat of a battle right now, to be completely honest with you guys. What the crap are you pinging that for? I'm not gonna take a balloon when the fucking Skulltown people landed there. Alright. Hopefully you guys can hear it. If not, then that sucks. But, I'll probably play it back in. If you guys don't hear anything, then I'll just put some music in the background. Make it seem like there's something's actually happening here. No, I don't need that. No, negative. Mozambique, anybody? Anybody want a Mozambique? Going once, going twice. Oh, fuck. No. Absolutely not. Man, I feel like super sluggish in this game now. Like, it's been that long. Also, I am not playing with sound right now. So, if shit happens, shit happens. I don't have my headphones on. Because I'm just like casually recording and not really paying attention. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice. Shit, nice one. Home dog, we need to get you a better shield. Oh shit, thanks man. Thanks man. Alright. Ping the flyer. Well, that's my friends. Oh, I should probably ping the body armor. Thanks, homie. I'm pretty sure you're gonna watch this for the barrel stabilizer. Yeah. I feel like that was pretty slick. I'm not even gonna lie. But this is what not to do. Run on the top of this on a marketplace. Trying to get someone to shoot you so you can kill them. I'm actually going to go behind here. Also, I'm not even going to lie. I'm not really a fan of the map change, to be completely honest. Some of it is nice. Some of it could have kept the same. Like that whole area over here. Pretty much where Bridges was. I feel like they could have kept that the same. Or Cascades. What are you pinging, homie? Okay, yes, there's people over there. Wasting my ammo for no freaking reason. Ooh. Get rid of this. Pick up this. And yeah, I'm not wasting my ammo, man. I think we should go in around here to the left. Oh, six squads left. Oh, shit. Dude. Like, I felt like that was a battle we did not need to be a part of. So, that's kind of why I left. Dude, what are you doing? It's actually not a bad hiding spot. I never knew that. I'm going near a bunker. Dude, I'm going in the ring. What do you? I don't understand what goes through people's minds. Three squads left. There may be someone up there. I'm gonna try to find the lowest point right here. Oh my goodness. What is this? Now, just so you guys know, I will not win because I don't see it happening. So just keep that in mind. Dude, get over here. My gosh, it's like babysitting. Like, it's only two of us. So I would think you would want to participate in the team. Here I go. Wow. Those moments where your teammate messes with your stats and it sucks. the fuck are you doing, guy? Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Going back to the lowest point. I don't need that. I'll take that though. Man, it's crazy. Wait, let's see what level he is. What level is he? Does it say? Okay. I feel like we're doing amazing. Now, I'm not really good with the hemlock, so that's why I'm saying don't expect me to win. Let's watch our back. Make sure nobody comes through. Yo, we are safe. No, I don't want to go in the middle of the ring. I'd rather play the ring so it's more safer when we get there. Yo. What is this guy doing? Why would you go to the center of the ring? Especially up there. Yo, that is your fault. I'm not gonna save you. I'm playing that safe game, homie. Like, I'm still in. So, as long as I'm in, I'm staying here. And he goes up further. I have a feeling there's a team, like, over that early direction, maybe. Or they're gonna be coming through here, maybe? That's actually still a possibility, so I should probably pay attention over here. You done fucked up, dude. You done messed up. Wait for this to close. They're fighting, so I'd rather be the person go when they're fighting so they don't have an opportunity to heal. I'm stuck. Damn it, dude. I tried my hardest right there. With no sound? Come on now. You guys gotta give me some credit right there. My heart's racing right now. But that's going to do it for this video. If you guys did enjoy, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Hit that bell. And if you guys want to see some more Apex, comment Apex. And I will see you guys next time.